So you've all come. Excellent. In that case, let us waste no more time. First, Corporal Livy has earned blood arts. She now fights with the powers unique to Julius's arc. Second, we are at last prepared to begin Operation Gateway and secure an entrance into the Spiral Tree. The plan is simple. No frills are needed. We enter the tree, locate the cause of the disaster, and eradicate said cause. Now then, to the briefing. Our entry point is here, inside the abandoned God Arc soldier factory near the tree's base. Livy will carve a path into the tree. It should not resist Julius's arc. Intelligence officers will then pilot an array of God Arc soldiers inside. They will set up a series of control devices along our route. Blood will serve as our rear guard, remaining inside the factory and ensuring no origami enter the tree.
Director Feldman, the Blood unit would be best put to use in the scouting teams. We humbly request that duty.
Thank you, but leave that to the experts. We cannot allow your personal ties to come before our mission objectives. Moving on. Our scientists have only been able to study the tree's surface. The interior should be far more unstable. As before, we will rely on the control devices to move forward. They should be able to shore up the route and allow us safe travel through the spiral tree. We will monitor them simultaneously from here. Friar, Director Feldman here. Dr. Leia, do you read me?
Yes, Director Feldman.
You have the command, Doctor. The God Arc soldiers will heed your orders. Your task is to ensure that our path is stabilized and secure.
Yes, Director. Understood.
This will conclude the mission briefing. Thank you for your help, Dr. Leia. We are now severing the connection.
Acknowledged. Thank you. Dr. Cujo, the official request will come down tomorrow, but I was hoping you'd pilot one of the God Arc soldiers at the Spiral Tree.
Of course, Dr. Leia.
They've really sped up the program since I left. Most pilots haven't even finished basic training.
Thank you for all your help, Doctor. I appreciate it.
My pleasure, Dr. Leia. I'm proud to help.
Well, I'm glad to hear it. I've still got some work to do on the God Arc soldiers, so I'll be up for a while. What about you?
I'll stay here. I have to optimize the control devices for tomorrow. Have a good night.
All right, I'll see you later. Just be sure not to push yourself too hard, okay?
Thank you. data lines established. Communications running green. Anything strange on your end?
Mission commence.
I'm transmitting Shield's new intel on the enemies. Activate!
The mission's not over until everyone's back at the bar.
That wasn't even hard enough to call it a workout.
I'm looking forward to getting back.
You are simply great at what you do.
Am I helping? Let me take care of it. Listen, I have something to say.
I can help with that.
Crackers from home. I wanted to share them with you. They're really yummy. It's already this late? Oh, it's past my bedtime. I will do my best. 100%? Oorara! No, 110%!
Combat has device activated. Time and resonance control has extended. One alpha. Burst time is ticking down. Four correspondents has gone dead. Nice work out there.
Well won. You've earned my trust. All of you.
Hurry back so we can grab a pint.
Yes, sir.
You are simply great at what you do. Established. Communications running green. Anything strange on your end?
Mission commenced.
Let's move out!
I'm transmitting SHIELD's new intel on the enemies. Alpha, burst status Blood Alpha. Burst status is soon to expire.
On the enemies.
Oracle Reserve.
Yeah. operation.
Is everyone ready to return?
Nothing says good fight like a
I missed here.
Good work, as always. We're ready to extract.
The Oracle Reserve.
Got you covered.